also known as Raja Bhatwa Sandhi.
How do you spell it?
R-A-J-A.
Raja?
B-H-A-T-K-S-W-A.
Then 1866, present district of Darjeeling came into existence. Yeah. Then 1907. Now this is where you started. So I wanted to tell you that there are still 9 years. So let us be clear. Then the ended account was very clear that this is how it has happened. This is how we come here today. 1907 got what you want. We must be very, very clear in every aspect of what we did. So 1907, the demand for a separate industry in Darjeeling was raised for the first time in the by the Hillmen's Association of Darjeeling. Then 1941, Hillmen's Association of Darjeeling demanding exclusion of Darjeeling from Bengal and to make it a chief commissioner's province. Then 1843, the All India Gorkha League came into existence as the first political party of Darjeeling. Then 1947, the Undivided Communist Party of India submitted a memorandum to constitute assembly demanding the formation of Gorkhastan comprising of Darjeeling district and Sikkim.
We have all this documented.
Yeah.
All right.
We have all this documented.
Thank you very much.
Then 1950, 31st July, India entered into a treaty with Nepal, the Treaty of Peace and Friendship. Article 7 of the treaty reads that the government of India and Nepal agreed to grant a reciprocal basis of national one country to benefit from people under the same privileges in the matter of business, ownership, property, participation. In the 1952, the Akhil Bharati Gorkha League meets Prime Minister for demand of a separation from Bengal. You see, dates here, you can get some dates. I am giving you this paper to finalize, not just for illegal. The 1954 present day Darjeeling got merged with the state of West Bengal under the absorbed area.
Yes, yes sir, in
the year, 1954. Then 1977-81, the West Bengal government passes a unanimous resolution supporting the creation of autonomous district council consisting of Darjeeling and related areas. Then 1980, Subhash Gesing forms the Gorkha National Liberation GNLF. Then GNL launches the most violent agitation in Gorkhaland movement history. You were there in this?
Yes.
What was the age that time?